Well, some taxpayers say their second stimulus payment went to the wrong account, even though they had no issues with the first one. We're told people whose money went into the wrong account used tax preparation services like Turbo-Tax and H&amp Block. Turbo-Tax says the payments may have been sent to the Turbo-Tax bank, so it's working with customers to figure out how they can get their money. H&amp Block says if the IRS Get My Payment website shows an unknown account number, customers should call them.